Watch, as soon as I let go of it.
Okay. The other thing is, did it right itself?
This week is kind of a special week in that it's the first time we've done an aquabotics, robotics camp. This is a partnership between UAK's cooperative extension, which equates to the Jefferson County 4-H and Speed School. And we've had several of these kids in the past in our regular Mindstorm robotics program, the Lego, but this is the first time we've done it underwater.
Once you get the hang of the robots, they actually get quite fun. It's because it's not something where you sit down and he's like, oh, I'm going to have to do this again every day. Like you do like a school or homework for a normal kid. It's something that's interactive, it's fun, and it usually sparks the interest of kids, especially kids who like the process of engineering and building, or kids who like play with Legos.
Well, let's see what happens if I move these pennies in a different location. Look now, when I move the weights back further, it's bringing the back of it down.
Our instructor, Mr. Carrico, who comes from the Jefferson County Schools from Roosevelt Perry, he knows a lot about the robotics, and we've made it kind of a progression for some of the kids who have had experience. Now we take the same robots that they've been building, we put them in a plastic case, we add propellers and remote control, and off they go. These kids are sixth and seventh graders. It's a part of our continuing pipeline to build the STEM initiative, science, technology, engineering, and math, where during the regular school year, we're in elementary schools that feed certain middle schools that feed our engineering high schools. And we're already finding that over the last 4 or 5 years, we're now getting students that we started with in elementary school who are actually coming to Speed next year in their freshman year. So the pipeline's working.